एलईटी टेररिस्ट मोहम्मद नावेद याकूब, अ रेजिडेंट ऑफ पाकिस्तान, विल मेक अ कन्फेशनल स्टेटमेंट बिफोर अ मैजिस्ट्रेट ऑन वेनसडे रिगार्डिंग द रोल ऑफ द टेरर आउटफिट इन कैरिंग आउट स्ट्राइक्स लाइक द उधमपुर अटैक इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर. Naved was produced before a special NIA court on Monday amid tight security and later taken to Chief Judicial Magistrate where the investigating agency informed that the accused was willing to give a confessional statement, official sources said. Earlier, NIA, which had the custody of Naved till Monday, had informed the special court that the accused was being taken to CJM's court for beginning the process of recording his confessional statement under 164 Criminal Procedure Code. Under the law, Naved was sent for 2 days of judicial custody, after which he would be produced before a magistrate and his confessional statement would be written and videographed as well. The accused is kept away from the probe agency for 48 hours for him to get an opportunity to rethink whether or not he wanted to give a confessional statement, suo motu. He would be produced before a magistrate assigned by the Chief Judicial Magistrate on Wednesday. The report of his lie detector test was expected soon and the same would be provided to the magistrate who would be recording his confessional statement.